Hey guys, if you see the cabbage has some holes in the leaves, just look deep inside, basically by the fresh small leaves, you will find these cabbage worms, and they go to the middle of the cabbage because it's fresh and they are easy to chew on them and they grow fast. For me, I'm using this net for protection. Good luck.